President Erdogan's first stop in Dar es Salaam, the commercial capital of Tanzania. He's come along with more than 170 businessmen from Turkey. They'll be looking at exploring opportunities with their Tanzanian counterparts in industrialization, in building of various facilities, and also even trying to improve on the economic relations between both countries, because Tanzania is one of Africa's fastest growing economies, and Turkey is leveraging on this relationship with Tanzania in trying to also attract more investment and more capital to the country. The President Erdogan is also expected to meet John Magufuli, the president of Tanzania, later today, where they will hold a press conference before he departs for Mozambique and Madagascar, which are the other countries that he'll be visiting. Right here, the businessmen will be interacting with their local counterparts here, and they will be exploring opportunities of trying to do business together. And then President Erdogan has made it clear that the Turkish mission in Africa is to ensure that they improve on the 39 embassies they have, that they intend to have embassies in all Africa countries, because Africa, you know, it's expected in 2050 to be about the biggest economy across the world. And Turkey is trying to utilize its relationship with most Africa countries and also trying to build new ones as a measure of trying to also improve its economy back home by bringing its business people to invest here and also possibly explore things like mineral resources that they will also be able to harness in order to grow the economy back home.